gonna fly.
Not getting too flustered. That's a good header from Garner. And now it's Gallagher looking for Beckford, who turns it well and scores! Fabulous goal from Jermaine Beckford at a crucial stage of the season.
Taken by Kilkenny towards Davis, who flicks it down into the back of Beckford. Is this the moment for Jermaine Beckford, who chips towards goal? It's in! And North End have got the lead! But it's Jermaine Beckford!
He gets stuck in no man's land, and it's a tame little touch, but it's good enough. It's a wonderful pick out. Howson picks out a great pass, and really that touch should allow Cusack to get a touch. He doesn't, he's hesitant, and I have to say it's a cool finish. That's what he brings. He threatens to be at the back of you. He wants to get behind, and that's a
chance. As Garner clicks this one forward, Beckford down for Gallagher. Another chance could come, and it's Beckford! There it is! Jermaine Beckford scores! Fifth game in a row.
Inside the area, Johnson hits it across. Goalkeeper there, Beckford with a chance.
Yes!
Leeds have scored! Leeds have turned it around! Leeds are in front! It's captain Jermaine Beckford with the goal! Inside the area!
The man desperate to banish the lonely wounds of 70.